As students are returning to school on September 6, so are teachers. And the Ministry of Education is urging adherence to the basic COVID-19 measures to protect both you and your students. Wash your hands when entering the school compound. Keep your face mask on. Sanitize your hands often. We know that children are playful and may not always take the COVID-19 protocols seriously. You will have to pay extra attention to them and ensure they continue observing the COVID-19 protocols throughout the day. Lead by example, by also following the protocols so that children will see the importance of the measures and follow. When school is over, ensure children do not remain in the compound to play nor loiter in the vicinity of the school environment. This is a message from the Ministry of Education.